Okay, hi everyone, Vacuum Search here. Got this whore. I got a cable. So, we are going to unscrew this. This was in cable, what I told you I found an RCA TV on the trash. It was kicked in. When I found it, it had a cord, but then I went home, went to do my homework. Then when I came back, take some pictures of the model number and screen. But then when I came back to where the TV was, it was kicked in, but the cable was still there, so I cut it off. So today we all need, oh my god, I forgot it. It's okay. So you need this, wire cutters, and the Hurley. So now, oh wait, where's the screwdriver? Hang on guys, I forgot everything. Okay guys, so I got this is an extension cord, because this is a small cord, so I'll need it. And I got the screwdriver, what I don't like to use. No. What about the middle? There you go. So, okay, let's continue. So, in the Hoover, like I said, there's a screw right here where you have to go to the motor, so you can unscrew that. But I will put it like this. But I told you where the screw is, so. Oh, actually, a screwdriver is good. Okay, never mind. But I like the older screwdriver better. And then when the nut fell out, you can just pull out the screw. Set that aside. Same thing. Bring it down. Press the release button. Put your feet here. And like, pull it out like you're pulling a strong rock, and it comes out. You're trying to open a door. Open it, but you can't open it, so you have to do it hard. So, now you got the motor. Bye-bye. We don't need that. So now we got this. So, we're not using the motor. So, now, over here, there's a clip. What do you have to take it off? So let me do that right now. Pull that up. Yeah, comes out. Then over here you have to snap that, but it came out. I don't know why. Then over here, just have to take your screwdriver and snap it. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Probably like this, I guess. Okay, never mind. We are not using that anyway. So, here's the cord. So you can just take it out like that. Just cut it out. Now, you're done. You're done. Yeah. We got it in. Now we have to cut the cord. Not cut it. Just open it so we can get to the small wires. So I guess you do it like this. Because my dad has to do this. But I think I got it. No, I got it. Guess like this. Okay, I'll try this one. I'm not sure how to cut cords. Okay, so I gotta take this thing off to show it to my dad so he can open it, because he knows how to do that. So I'll just, okay, this part doesn't want to come off. Okay. I don't know, one part came off. This part's not coming off. So it's your fault. Not that fault. Okay, guys. Put the bag back. Oh wait, maybe I have to pull it forward. Yeah? Yes. Nope. Okay, this is so strange. Oh no, it's coming, it's coming. No. Okay. Wow, this is very awesome. Did I tell you to come? Look, text changing, Corky. Did I tell you to come? I don't need you right now. Here, maybe put this thing back here. Maybe like this, this, or oh. Probably this thing will work. Huh. So strange. I'm so sorry, guys. Hang on. Oh, I have this. Oh, okay. But the older one, the Phillips one? No? Okay. I'll try with the minus. Hopefully this works. It should work. If it's not, finally, okay, it worked. So you got the bag off. You can hand wash it if you want. So now we got the core. So it says up. So you pick it up. Cut the core out. Okay, I'll go ask my dad so he can cut it. So hang on, guys. Okay, guys. So. Oh wait, I forgot this. No, not yet. Maybe later. Wait. Okay. So I got the cord. It's taped together. So now, just have to put it back in the vacuum. Where the up is. Like that. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my. No way. No way. No way. I can't be. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Next time. I'll just put this in here. I'll just put it in here. Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys, for that. What can I do? It's in vacuum. Power cords are power cords. What can you do? Yeah. What can you do? It's just a power cord. You can't do anything. Just put the bag on. Put the bag on. There you go. Put the hose back in. And then tie up this. Okay, guys. Now, comment right now. Pause the video and comment. Will this vacuum work? What do you think, guys? Well, it probably will. I guess it will. Okay, so now the extension cord. right in there. There you have it. Just tie it up and it's there. Okay, the switch is good. I'll screw this in and we'll see if it works. Hopefully it does. Or if it's not, I'm going to cry. I'm just going to turn it on, turn it off. See if it does anything. If it doesn't, I'll try something else. But I guess that's all this whole really can do. Because I don't know. So we will not be using it today. So, or we weren't. So let's see if it works, guys. So pause it right now and go check. So I'll give you 3 minutes to pause. Okay, if you're back to the video. Let's see if it works. Okay, I got a switch here. I need it. Hopefully it works. Hopefully. Okay, that's it. Okay, hopefully it does work. Okay, first make sure it's on off. Yeah, let's do this, guys. Hopefully it does work. Okay, I'm going to plug it in. Okay, guys, it's plugged in. Close your ears. Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye.